channel. I am Niharika and today I will show you this makeup look right here. Mostly winters may I go for dark lip shades and shimmery eyes, and that's what I have done here. So yes, if you wanna see how I have created this look and what all products I have used, keep on watching. I will also show you how I prep my skin before makeup during winters. So yes, let's just get started with the video and enjoy.
First things first, using Body Wise Acne Control Foaming Wash to clean my face. There are two main ingredients in this face wash. The first one being salicylic acid that reduces oil production, unclogs pores and treats acne prone skin. The second one being glycolic acid that gently exfoliates skin, removes dead skin cells and blackheads. These two destroys acne causing bacteria, thus preventing future breakouts. Using the natural wash rose water as a toner just to hydrate my skin. It's serum time! Body Wise Skin Clarifying Serum. This serum is magic potion, you guys. Trust me on this. It has 10% niacinamide that regulates skin tone and helps lighten dark spots. It has zinc as well that regulates oil production and is anti-inflammatory at the same time. And of course, green tea extract. When it comes to acne prone skin, green tea is a must, which is antioxidant, anti-inflammatory and antibiotic as well. Now moisturizing my face using the Plum eLuminance Deep Moisturizing Cream. I've talked about this on Instagram a lot. Sunscreen is a must, you guys. I am using my favorite VLCC D-Tan Sunscreen Gel Cream SPF 50. Now hydrating my lips using this Body Glitters Organic Beauty Homemade Lip Balm. Oh my god, I love this one. Moving towards makeup, I am using Nykaa Prep Me Up Face Primer. It tones, smoothens and perfects my skin. Using the Kryolan Supra Color Yellow Corrector to hide my dark spots. As you can see, so many of them are there right now on my face. Oh my god, acne situation, I hate this face. For foundation, I am using BND Cream Foundation. I am in the shade Sand Light. So it's not exactly full coverage, but it provides that medium coverage, which is actually okay for me when it comes to daily basis. Full coverage mujhe वैसे भी उतना ज़्यादा नहीं चाहिए होता है. When I go to like marriages or any functions, तब I go for full coverage. Otherwise, medium is okay. मतलब that looks very natural. To conceal my under eyes, I am using Maybelline's Instant Age Rewind Eraser. और ये मैं अपने skin tone से एक tone lighter use करती हूँ for under eyes. Setting the base in place using my Color Bar Compact in the shade Nude Beige 002. Time for eyebrows. I am using Blue Heaven's eyebrow pencil. I don't do much to my eyebrows. I just brush them and then fill them. No shape, nothing, just filling is going on and that's it. Talking about eyeshadow, I'll be using this Revolution eyeshadow palette. First of all, I'll take any nude shade aur puri eyelid pe acche se laga lungi. Then I'll take a brown shade, usko crease mein dalkar and then blend it very, very, very nicely and put it under like waterline also, like lower waterline. So that gives very nice effect to your eyes, by the way. And then I'll take any, you know, shimmery shade and put it all over my eyelids. This looks very nice when it when it's winters, because all the shimmery things that goes around in winters look very nice on your face. You can even use a strop cream or something on your face for that shimmery effect. I think I forgot to do it here. Using Nykaa's Wink in a Blink eyeliner, दिस इज़ परफेक्ट इफ़ यू वॉन्ट अ विंग्ड आई लाइनर. इसके अंदर स्टैम्प है, उसको लगाते ही आपको विंग एक सेकेंड में मिल जाता है. देन आई एम यूजिंग माई वाइट काजल एज यूजल. दिस इज़ फ्रॉम वेट एंड वाइल्ड एंड मस्कारा माई फेवरेट पार्ट. आई लव पुटिंग मस्काराज यू गाइज. मतलब मुझे कुछ और दो ना दो, मुझे सिर्फ मस्कारा दे दो. आई एम यूजिंग फेसेस कैनेडाज मस्कारा राइट योर. For blush, I'm using Maybelline's Color Show Blush. This has shimmer in it and it's perfect for winters. As I told you, I love shimmery effects in winters. Then my favorite highlighter, this is the best highlighter, trust me. It is liquid aur ye itna glowy hai na, matlab this is brighter than my future. This is what my friend says. But I love, love, love this highlighter. Using Maybelline's Superstay Matte Ink Lipstick in the shade 50. This is a pretty, pretty, pretty raspberry shade and I love this one for winters, for parties and for every single thing you can apply.
सिर्फ इतने से स्टेप्स है मेकअप करने के एंड स्किन केयर के दैट आई फॉलो ड्यूरिंग विंटर्स, मतलब मोस्ट ऑफ द टाइम्स. एंड यस, इफ यू लाइक सच वीडियोस, लाइक वेरी छोटू छोटू सा मेकअप वीडियोस एंड स्किन केयर वीडियोस, देन लेट मी नो. आई वुड लव टू मेक मोर फॉर यू गाइज. एंड यस, दैट्स इट. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो. यू नो द ड्रिल, लाइक शेयर कॉमेंट एंड सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. ऑल्सो हिट दैट बेल आइकॉन सो दैट यू गेट नोटिफाइड एवरी टाइम आई अपलोड अ वीडियो. Lots of love. Bye.